Hello, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Absolute once again, and just wanted to update you guys. I finally got this HS2126 gold, as you see right here. And that I'm never fucking touching this gun again. It's so goddamn ass. And like the long shots, I don't know if they're bugged or something, but it's the splinter camo. The splinter camo is long shots with this gun. Oh my God, I'm gonna roll a few clips for you guys here soon, and just some gameplay in general of pretty much how I had to get this gun gold, because this is the last camo selection that I had to do to get the gun gold.
Molotov, enemy taking Bravo. Friendly Molotov out. Enemy taking Alpha. Capture C. Capture B. Capture Bravo.
Yeah, here we are, gold HS, and now we're on to the BY15. We're already pretty much almost done with that one, I want to say. We're pretty close. We're not that close, but I mean we're pretty deep in there, you know. And then the long shots on this one really isn't hard. You can actually two tap people if you hit pretty good pellets. This is the setup I'm using on it right now, but yeah, I'll see you guys here in a bit. So, as you can see, if I go into here real quick and I go to my camos, I am on my last camo for the BY15 as well. So, within the end of the night, I should have this finished. I'm at 34 out of 80, so literally like maybe like two and a half matches of the shipment, and it'll be done. So we're gonna go into a match real quick and just finish it out real quick. And alrighty, and here we go, starting off the match real quick. We're gonna go ahead and just throw one of these Molotovs in mid. Boom. Quick kill. There's another one. Oh shit, oh shit. I forget I don't have the attachments back out here. Ooh, nice double, nice double. Rob that dude over there. This shotgun is definitely busted. When you have the long attachments on it, dude, this shotgun is destructive. Call those in all you want. I'm also doing RPGs, this RPG as well, for right now. You might as well take out some streaks while you're doing it, right? This is a good lobby for this, though.
We lost
looking towards me,
enemy
though.
Taking Bravo. Heads up, team. UAV spotted. Lost the lead. Enemy taking A. Enemy has B. Heads up, Bravo.
He's not even looking at me. You see that, right?
Enemy UAV spotted. Capturing B.
The headshots for the shotguns were actually not as hard as I thought they were going to be either. No attachments definitely does hurt this shotgun.
Our radar. We're capturing B. Enemy shock RC is coming. Lost A. Enemy UAV spotted. Capturing C. We're capturing
I'll just take all these. I don't give a fuck.
It's up, team. Enemy UAV spotted.
Alrighty. Well, let's jump into the next match real quick, because that was not very good. So hopefully this match is going to be a lot better than that last match, because that last match was full of some sweaty ass kids. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a sweaty ass kid on here too, but I mean, we're on shipping, man, and I'm sitting here trying to go for camos with a shotgun, and it's just like, jeez. Nice and pistols. We're capturing B. Get all the super hard stuff out of the way first. I'm not really sure how hard the knife it will be, but I mean, I'm sure it'll be its own type of challenge. So I finally had to go into a team deathmatch on shipment. That way I can get these last four kills, and you know, that way I don't have to sit in a whole shipment lobby. Because what, that's three? And I want to say it was at... I want to say it was either four or six. Either way, I'm already done with it. Alrighty, match is finally over, and let's see if we finally fucking got it. I got gold, right? I don't understand. Alright. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. So, as you see, if I go over here to the BY15, I got it gold. You have to play a whole ass match after you get all the camos unlocked to get it gold. But, yeah. So, now I'm going to get started on the striker. And see you guys next time. Peace. It's absolute. Yeah. I'm back with boot. It's lit. La Ferrari. Jamba juice, yeah. We back on the road, they jumping off no parachute, yeah. Shorty in the back, she say she working on the glutes, yeah. Oh my God.